there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
The anticipation is over. We're underway here, and I gotta tell you, there's no better way to settle a score than mano a mano inside a WWE ring. What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
During her time in WWE, Summer Rae has assaulted every diva she's crossed paths with. The calculated vixen has showed when the situation is to her advantage, she will launch a ruthless attack, and that hell hath no fury like Summer Rae.
Yeah, but Summer's had her share of run-ins with her fellow divas. But you know, something tells me that doesn't bother her, but motivates her to truly be the best in and out of the ring. Ah, Summer's a bad girl, and she's proud of it, which sounds great to me.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight. When Summer makes her way to the ring, a rush of power comes over her, and the Hollywood bombshell turns into a vicious femme fatale. You can actually feel the rage behind her Arctic ice blue eyes. Summer just can't wait to dig her heels right into her opponent. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
And there's a slap. Oh, that's just humiliating.
No kidding. I hate to be slapped. That's what I did to Andy Kaufman, you know. There was a group a long time ago called Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels. And they had a song called Devil in a Blue Dress. Well, that classic song applies to Summer Rae. But it doesn't matter what color dress she has on. Summer just wants to do damage and do it with a smile. Gosh, that's dangerous.
Summer Rae, unbelievable king. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
have no idea how the official missed her doing that. I mean, but she's taking advantage of it, that's for sure.
This referee couldn't see an elephant in a phone booth.
Phone booth king, don't you have a cell phone?
You know, Summer Rae is so dedicated to defeating her opponents that she actually utilizes three different finishing moves. Summer uses her classical dance pivot to nail opponents with a spinning heel kick, her leg strength to drive them to the mat with an inverted leg drop, and her technique to slap on the dreaded Indian Deathlock submission.
The back of her head took most of the punishment from that. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
I'm not sure if any competitor, male or female, have had three finishing moves to choose from to polish off an opponent. But Summer Rae does, and each one is more dangerous than the next. It gives opponents a lot to think about before signing on the dotted line.
Well, this is a classic example of action speaking louder than words. Summer Rae's three finishing moves says to me that she's looking to change the landscape of the Divas division forever. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
That was rough.
Did she take a shot there?
Look out!
Not today, too fast.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
The offense that Summer Rae has perfected includes drop kicks, clotheslines, martial arts kicks, and submission holds that would make any opponent tap out.
Summer Rae, you have to think that's it.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You mean for music?
Yes, I download my stuff.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
What Summer Rae's opponents have learned the hard way is that she spent even more time training for a career in the ring than her other love, ballroom dancing. Summer's offense has put Divas to the ringer and made her feared among her fellow Divas.
Well, at first, a lot of the Divas were surprised at just how dangerous Summer Rae's moves were. That changed awfully fast. Now everyone knows that Summer Rae's offense is strong enough to pin an opponent. And if they're not careful, put them out of action for good.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant.
Man, I love it when she slams someone.
We're looking at complete domination here. We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here.
Using the point of that elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah, very effective.
Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
This may settle the score right here.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Here we go.
There it is, the chick kick.
I love the chick kick. Finisher. This match might be over.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Oh! Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Summer Rae set to dish out more punishment here. Absolutely devastating move by Summer Rae.
Yeah, there may be no getting up from that one.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
She's sticking to the game plan, no matter how redundant it may be.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. The chip kick. This one is over.
I think you're right about that, Cole.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
She just will not let up. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Man, she's making it look easy here. What a counter that was. Whoa! How about you didn't think a woman this gorgeous could be so vicious? She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at the look in her eyes.
What a reversal. Great reversal. Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae.
Summer Rae, unbelievable, King. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. With authority, right on the small of the back.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Oh, wow. Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Five. Six.
There may be no seven. Coming back from this incredible beatdown.
One. Two.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. You'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. And that shot was dialed in. She's having a real hard hard time getting back to her feet. What intensity!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, out of nowhere.
There we go again.
Yep. There we go again. And again. And again.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Oh, Summer's on a rampage in that ring. Wow. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
What a powerful slam.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down. Good night.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Makes the cover. Here we go, King. Here comes Summer, my favorite season.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time. Out some serious punishment here.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? And here she goes, back inside.
Nice move.
She's got her.
Anyone who thinks she's just a glamorous WWE diva, think again, man. What a way to bring an opponent down.
You're right. That was some slam.
Spinning heel kick.
Ooh, that was vicious.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, there's another hit!
Whoa!
The spinning heel kick, this one in the books.
I think you're right, it's over.
Here we go again.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae. Ow!
Ooh. Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
She's driven to the mat hard.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Summer showing her strength and putting some things together here. You know, Summer was on Total Divas for just one season. Some say that was all the cast could handle and that she was just too strong for everyone on the show.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
The flow of the match has changed again.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee you they'll think twice about it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, she does it again.
She's got a one-track mind in this match.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. Man, she's really perfecting that elbow, isn't she, Michael?
Yeah, very perfect.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Looking highly motivated here.
Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae. Whoa, don't get up. What a move. What a smart move. Oh, out of nowhere.
A statement here.
Oh gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? This match has taken so much out of her.
She's going after the chest now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ouch, that can't be good. Summer Rae needs to get herself out of this predicament, and fast. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wow, that is manhandling another human being or dropping someone like yesterday's garbage.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Uh-oh, the chick kick. Can feel it from here.
You're right about that.
What a finishing maneuver.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. But I can't say that I agree. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, what a reversal from Summer Rae. Watch it. Is that arm in now?
a wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Oh, that's called going down and staying down. Good night.
She's trapped. We're looking at complete domination here. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Oh, look out. Human bones can be crushed after sustaining impact like that. Somebody better call an orthopedist.
Not today, too fast. Oh, look at this. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Summer Rae set the dish up. Wow, what a move from Summer Rae. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Summer Rae feeling good about herself right now. And looking good too, might I add. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Oh, a serious knockout blow.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Four.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Looking to get on a roll here. Don't get up.
Great reversal.
Avoids the impact there.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee they'll think twice about it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Back and forth this match goes. This match has taken so much out of her.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
I think so.
Two.
Makes the cover.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, lights out. Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one. Not this.
There's the chick kick. No coming back from that.
Oh, I'd love to come back for a couple more chick kicks.
One, two, three.
It's over. It's all over.